Hey, they heard I bought a spinach, vintage bust down and all the spinach from uptown. Hit me up now.
Look at that. Lil's gym after 17 years of hype, he's still running. That is so cool. Probably.
Judge by what I wear.
No, if you're only nuts if you're around me while I'm driving. Now that's nuts.
All right, whatever you say.
Nah, what I say is true. Hey, we got 15 comments. Let's get the sucker to 100. So we can make it like the good old days streams. My old stream used to have 1,000 comments or more about random stuff. Good old.
I don't think they had 1,000. I think they had like 100.
They were close to 1,000.
So.
That's why streams used to be really long, bruh. Those streams used to be super long. They used to be long, entertaining.
Yeah.
But I never ran out of any ideas. Top car is on top of me.
I'm pretty sure it's because of the content you provided. Like,
I'm again with that. About what's right and what's wrong. And on top of all of that, I am more broken than happy. I don't know how I am still seeing like all of it. I got two. Ha. I need this. See, why do I need a casino? Why can't you walk inside any of these casinos? I don't have to just sit here. Niggas say to themselves, you know, we're gonna make a DJC where we can actually walk inside instead of to wait for our friend to come on. Oh, what? I could have had that, are you serious? Come on!
This is all for entertainment.
Ah, he's in there getting down.
This is all for entertainment. This is entertainment. This is entertainment.
I see it too. Oh my gosh. Woo!
I hope you know that. This is my life's coming.
You gotta film this. What the heck is this? Wait, he's been in the past with all of this. He's been... I don't know. My counselor just thinks I shouldn't keep him around. If he's gonna be... Because, you know, in her mind is, why would you keep someone around if they're gonna make the other person... The other person tank, or not? That's what the counselor thinks. I don't really care. I don't know how to play. No? Well, this, I don't really. I like him, don't get me wrong, but sometimes he could just be something else. I'm coming.
Filing the best moments and still a work in progress, and it's an absolute headache to edit.
Hey, that rhymes. Absolute headache to edit. You let me know when you find your own session.
Start one up. I just gotta load up the story mode.
True. You do that while I sit back and destroy thousands of people on accident.
Destroy thousands.
Haha. You already missed the bitch on the motorcycle. That's what they call it.
Who think you are, cuz? Where I come from, people respect me. I got mad respect in my town.
Where I come from, I'm feared.
Well, here you ain't, cause I got mad niggas on my side.
And I've been accused of 347,000 murders.
I've had 2,500 murders. I'd say, what's up, bro? What's good? What's happening, homie? That type of stuff. I don't say, what's happening at my end? Like, nah, why would I call my own friend? I get that. That's the only flaw of half my generation. Everyone uses the N-word, thinks it's cool to call your friends that. Like, hey, what's happening, hey, cool boy, what you doing? You over here calling your homies the N-word and crap. It makes you look bad. So I can go where people just stop using that word, period. The N-word is so useless. It's just used for hate. Facts. But I will literally curse Brian out of the song right now. Easy. You gotta get on. You gotta feel a beat. Yeah, feel yourself in this. Hunting the beast. That.
Oh my God!
Oh no! What do we do?
We just have to think smoking.
We gotta do something. And here's the part, and this is how we met a fateful day of Los Santos. Okay, I'll give him payback. He takes back that white person joke. No? Okay. So I got to do this the hard way. Get away, boy. You afraid of me now, boy?
Get over here, boy. So, it's very good to use this kid in my grade name.
So we can invite your hot girlfriend from last time.
Oh. Tell my fucking girlfriend's a stripper for goodness sake.
Well, that's even better.
I don't think she'll even come in because of what happened last time.
When you completely ditched her?
Yeah, probably.
I remember yesterday what happened on that?
Try, but she probably won't. It's
crazy, isn't it?
I think. Yeah, so you decide
what you want to do. We should go straight to nightclub.
You
want to
go do some dancing?
Sure. I'm laughing at comments from this comment.
Let me finish.
More money.
I'm so poor I can still make Brian walk.
Let's get it.
Yes, where I'm gonna get it. Yo quiero, yo quiero dinero. Yo quiero, yo quiero.